Hello, my name is Walter, and if you guys didn't understand why I didn't do the episode, is because I was having finals, didn't have time to watch it, and the time I went for finals, everything finished, and obviously, and then everything went on hiatus, so I didn't really have anything much to do. But this is DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 2, Episode 8. So I hope you enjoy, and without further ado, let's go. So I'm thinking Maya is now more or less part of the team. Because she is narrating in this one. Yeah, the few last episodes were really good. Oh, I know what this is. Al Capone, right? Yeah. I love the whole 70s gangsters thing. Yeah, there we go, Mr. Capone. No one told me it was Halloween. Okay. Who is that? Oh my God, you fucker. You stupid fucker, man. I hit you, Malcolm Merlin, with a hint of disinterest. No, I'm just tired. Yeah, I slept late last night, so I actually just woke up like 1 hour ago. Yeah, that's true. Oh. Oh. GG. Such mother. Okay, this is that's the fundamentals of motorcycle repair. Yeah, right. What if she becomes like, what? That's not good. Wow, it is pretty cardboardy the background, but it's pretty big as well. Who? Yeah. They're probably in, yeah. Dude. Dude, stop. Bro. You frick fracker. Kicks off Oktoberfest. Well, it's always good. It's always good to have a historian on your side. Poetic, he says. Get him, boys. Oh shit, she can turn into a dolphin. You need to start your CPR, man. You need to pump the chest because it's full with water. Dude, you should take his place, man. Yeah, dude. Yikes. It is. Well, it is true. Okay. Interesting psyche, this one continues to Club Down. Uh-oh. That's true. I mean, Capone is a criminal. And who better to think of a criminal mind than Rory, am I right? And how about me? I knew he was gonna say that. Oof. Those are some high stakes, though. Oh shit. The whole the bitter truth is better than a sweet lie thing. Off the fan here because it's cold. Turn off. Oh, bro. The guilt. That was really funny. Guys, I'll be right here. Just tell her, bruh. Oh, what? Progeny? What does it mean? I gotta look that up. What would you do? Am I right? Who is that? Oh, it's Ebard. Yikes. Thank you. I love that the subtitles are just dramatic jazz music. They have Stein. Yeah, they have Stein. So yeah. The most brilliant minds usually. Usually are, you know, are either good people or bad people. Great, okay. I'm sure it's not. Okay. E-bard, E-bard, E-bard. Hello, E-bard. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You are really a good, like, chess player, man. I wouldn't play chess with you, bro. Run. Oh. Surprise. Teach. Oh. Man, Malcolm looks good though with the combed hair and everything. Yes, let your anger and rage flow through you. Shoot him, man. No, don't let him get the gun though. I mean, like, I know that's a pretty late reaction, but I was just thinking about it. Oof. You're getting beaten by a girl, bruh. Just gut him a little bit and probably he'll tell you. I don't know. Ha ha ha. shit. Almost. Keyword. Mickey Rory. Hey, the mao. Oh. It is. What is this? Oh, it's him, it's Captain Rip Hunter. Nice. Well, that was it. So I was just saying, like, now that he has the amulet and most probably the speedster gun, I'm thinking he's probably gonna use that in Flash at some point, Eberthorn. And most probably the amulet is gonna be a big part in season 3. And yeah, so that's about it, guys, and thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next time. See you then.